What is RSA Secure? The security of RSA is based on the hypothesis that factoring a very large number is very, very hard. When we say a very large number, we mean an integer that is at least 512 bits, but often in the range of 1024 bits to 4096 bits. That is, given such a large integer, it's going to take a long time to factor it into two primes. On the other hand, if someone finds a very efficient way to factor a large number into primes, then the security of RSA can be broken. Here's why. The public key is given, so we know n and we know e. If we can efficiently factor n into p times q, where p and q are two primes, then we can compute total n as p minus 1 times q minus 1. And if we can compute total n knowing the public key e, we can then find its multiplicative inverse mod total n. And this inverse is the private key d. Therefore, if we can efficiently factor a large integer into two primes, that would mean that from the public key, we can derive the private key. And that would break the security of RSA. Because if you know the private key, then you can decrypt confidential messages, or you can also forge digital signatures.